Good morning and welcome to your daily update on bonds and currency markets. A treasury bill sale of 150 billion rupees by the government today will test investor appetite as sovereign bond yields climb the most in 2 months. RBI will auction 70 billion rupees of 91-day T-bills and 40 billion rupees each of 182 and 364-day notes. Yield on benchmark 10-year bonds rose 15 basis points in yesterday's session. Edelweiss Securities says the trajectory reversal has been very sharp and has dampened the recent sentiment revival as broad-based buying still remains absent. Implied opening from forward suggests that the spot rupee could start trading around 64.9049 today. That's all from us. Have a good day.